Welcome back to another setup by another company. Let's see what they have in store for us. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel, Dothoro Empire. We're all about events, family and travel. Please join us as we journey through the everyday hassles and challenges that makes a typical day in everyday life. If you're joining for the very first time, hope you please remember to subscribe and press on the bell notification so that you may be notified every time we do a new video on our channel. And for this video, we're going to share with you clips and videos of a different setup done by a different company. Join me, we have a look at what they're doing, we see the setup and everything that they have that we are working up on the setup for this job. So, let's have a look. Let me show you some of what we have for this setup. I can see there's drapery material. This one is lilac drapery material. This is for the tents. There's silver drapery materials also. This is also used, if we mix the two, these are used for the tent, to decorate the tent. So you'll see how it will all come out once it's done. Here we have sequin tablecloth. This is a silver sequin tablecloth for the tables. This one will be laid on top of the table. And here I can see we have overlays. Now we have napkins. These are napkins for every person on the table. The napkins, we have some charger plates. These are charger plates that will be used on each and every table. We'll have them laid once the setup of the table is done. We'll be able to lay these ones on the table. And here we have an overlay. This is an overlay that is put on top of the table. So basically with all these, tomorrow, by the time the setup is done, you'll be able to see how amazing this one all looks. And we have also a skirting. These are skirting for every table. The rectangular tables, this is what's used for skirting the table. And this one is a white dot. Black with the white dots. And basically that's it. This is also an overlay that's put on top of a dark tablecloth. Yeah, so basically that's it. We'll be able to show you how this thing looks immediately once the function is all set up and everything we have it. So keep watching and see the amazing transformation that will be done here. If you have an event and wondering where to source for service providers, worry no more. We got you covered. On this channel, we cover various providers and give you a variety to choose from. We feature works of different companies from the initial setup to finish. So keep tuned. And if it's your first time to join us, remember to subscribe and click on the bell notification so that you get notified every time we do a new video. And for those who've been with us throughout the journey, thank you for your continued support and let's keep growing this empire together. Back to our day's event. This is a day two of a setup of an event. And join us and let's see the transformation that has been done so far. Welcome back. I want to share with you a setup. This one, what we have here is a restaurant setup. This one was for 5 packs. And what we have, this is the charger plate. This is actually how we do. This is the charger plate that I was sharing with you on the previous, that I was sharing with you before. This is what is used for the table. When we set it, we set a charger plate where people are seated and then we do a napkin on top. We have a napkin. That's a setup for every individual person. So this one here, like these are five packs on a table. So we have the chair, charger plate, and the napkin. And on every table we do with a centerpiece. So this is a restaurant setup that we have, that we've done on this setup. So all these tables are five packs in complying with the COVID regulations. That's why we're trying to keep space. We're not trying, initially this table seats 10. But now the numbers we reduce, it can only take up to 5 people. They prefer between 4 and 5. We don't go beyond 5 people on every setup. thanks for watching, and see you again on the next video. But in case there's anything you'd like us to share, events, family and travel, please share on the comment section below. We'd like to grow in this empire together.